Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for making this journey across the seas to celebrate the Rediffusion 60th anniversary. I won't embarrass myself, as Wai Tiang has kindly agreed to help me to translate tonight. 60 years ago to this day, Singapore was introduced to a new form of entertainment and source of news. No price here for giving the right answer. It is also the reason for all of us being here tonight. Rediffusion became part of Singaporeans' life and was a bridge that bonded families and neighbors together, providing good and informative news that was scarce at that time. Many would gather together to listen to news, opera, and music, and not to mention horse racing and 4D results, which were the listeners' favorites. Rediffusion became so important to Singaporeans that in the 1950s, the Singapore Legislative Assembly was asked to look into extending the Rediffusion cable service to more parts of Singapore.
60年前的今天，新加坡人有了一个崭新的资讯、新闻和娱乐的管道，这也就是为什么我们大伙今天汇集在这里的原因。那在当时，要能获知及时新闻的平台没有几个。庆幸的是，利物浦成为许多新加坡人生命中不可缺少的独家凉拌，也扮演了不少家庭和邻居之间的感情桥梁。 听众呢，不但会聚在一起收听新闻、京剧和享受音乐，也会通过利物浦获知赛马和万字票成绩。到了1950年代，利物浦的听众群迅速的增加，甚至还得劳驾新加坡的立法院，为更多我们岛上的更多地区呢来延长这个电缆。
Yes. You all will remember, Rediffusion started off by piping audio content into your homes using what most people call the box. And I'm sure some of you here are still cable subscribers who enjoy our gold and silver stations. Rediffusion today has evolved into a wireless digital platform that broadcasts quality audio content via what is called Digital Audio Broadcast Plus, which is the first in the world. For those of you who converted or subscribed to our DAT Plus service, you are the first in the world to experience flawless digital sound. You get to enjoy 19 Rediffusion channels in CD quality for a price of 30 cents a day, which is less than half the cost of a cup of your coffee.
相信大家都晓得，电台刚开始运作的时候呢，是通过那熟悉的利物浦的箱子啊来传递这个资讯和音乐的。那我们现有的听众群，有少部分呢，如今仍然通过那个箱子来收听我们京台和银台的节目。那今天的利物浦呢，已经演变成为世界首创的 DAB Plus 加电台。 通过无线数码的平台播出高清晰的广播节目，那大家不知道，不只可是世界上首批能够享受 DAB Plus 所带来的数码广播节目，也可以同时享受我们19个电台的丰富节目和音乐，每天区区只有3毛钱的签订费，都没有比你半杯的果冰来的贵，你就能享受。
Like 60 years ago, when Rediffusion transformed entertainment in the home, Rediffusion will, by the end of this year, transform the way motorists drive in Singapore. Rediffusion will be available in cars together with an exciting new real-time traffic information service.
好，这段相当重要啊。 他说：“60年前，利物浦为很多家庭带来听觉上的娱乐和享受。那60年后呢？在今年的年尾，利物浦的听众可以期待在路上驾车的时候收听我们的广播节目。不仅如此，这个服务呢，也将包括。” 及时的路况消息，为听众带来便利。
A subscriber once asked me what Rediffusion meant to me when I became CEO in 2007. I told him that Rediffusion had a rich legacy of providing quality entertainment at affordable prices to all our subscribers, and I intend to continue this legacy. In addition, I want to introduce new services that will benefit all Singaporeans.
那 Mr. Liu 说，当他在2007年加入Rediffusion，成为公司的总裁时，有一位听户啊，很好奇地问了他，说Rediffusion啊，对你而言代表着什么？那他的回答，他所回答的就是因为这老字号的电台有着优良的历史，这样一家公司一直以来都以非常大众化的签订费为听众提供优质的广播享受。当然，说我希望能一直延续这个历史，同时也推出新的服务，让新加坡人受益。
Today I ask myself, what is Rediffusion to me? Rediffusion is not about me or about RTM, but it's about our subscribers. All of you in this room.Back in Singapore, and of course, all the staff and DJs of Rediffusion. All of you are Rediffusion. It is your birthday today. Happy birthday, Rediffusion, and thank you for your support all these years. Thank you.
是。那最后的总结是，今天我说要站在台上，问问自己，Rediffusion代表着什么？他说，只能说Rediffusion不断围绕着他这个总裁。也不只是围绕着像我们这些广播员一样，Rediffusion就是等于听众们，就是今天参加我们这个意义重大的晚宴的在座各位，Rediffusion就好比一家人一样，所以今天呢是大家的生日。好，那个 Mr. Liu 在这边祝贺Rediffusion60周年快乐，谢谢大家60年来的支持。
Thank you and please enjoy yourself tonight.
Thank you Mr. Liu.